With nothing more than perhaps a candle to light your way. If you disturbed a family of barn owls, they would come floating out of the darkness, and in order to scare you away, they would make that funny screaming sound. Hence the idea of a screaming banshee. And you know, if it were myself that was scared out of my very own barn by a little fluffy bird like this, I'd make up the story of the banshee too. You gonna jump over here one more time?